adulterers and fornicators and drunkards and thieves and liars. I mean, you know, it just doesn't fit with Christianity. If you're a Christian,
I'm so tired.